as well as state acts. It is only for the central acts, which is parliament. And one more question, which came to my mind. Constitution amendments हो गए. We made a constitution and we have put it in the constitution amendment. Now where all these bills which are passed by the parliament goes? Where it is kept? Court of record is something the Supreme Court and High Court can ask for the verification for evidence. But where does it printed? All these acts, everything is there. Where does it printed? Or where you can find it? In which under which document? RTI. No, RTI you can know about the law, the rules. The government publishes the Gazette of India. The government publishes the Gazette of India. If you just see the Gazette of India, it will both in Hindi as well as English. How many of you are following that PRS legislature website? One. What happened to the majority community? How many are following that PRS legislature? And one more thing, how many have completed that Samvidhan series? Fourth mein ruke bhai ya gone, aage badao. Fifth done. Okay, again, they are winning the race. Wait, I presumed you will be far ahead of this thing. My assumptions are being proved wrong here. Please follow this PRS legislative website. You will find the Gazette of India both in English as well as the Hindi language. Clear? Please read 59th. 59th amendment, please. Please remember what is president. I think I gave this homework last time. What is the difference between presidential order and executive order? How many have done it? You did not understand the question itself. Means how many of you have gone and researched something about it? You have researched. Okay, 1 point here, 2 points here. 4 points and 1 point. Okay, so presidential order. I'll give a table. I'll give a table there. At least you have research. I'll give a table. So what does it say? The Constitution 59th Amendment Act 1988. The Act amended Article number 365(5) of the. What is 365? What does it strikes in your mind? 365 बोलते क्या strike होना? Constitution. Open your constitution. The rules based on which state emergency can be imposed. Article 356, Article 365. Please read it, Article 365. Means what is the condition where state emergency can impose? Please remember this. It is the breakdown of constitutional machinery in the state. Article number 356 can be imposed. Article 356 can be imposed. This is the ground which is given in article number 365. Presidential proclamation issued under clause.